Today my client and I decided to do spring cleaning Marie Kondo style. We only kept clothes in their closet that sparked joy in them, and donated clothes that don't anymore. We also got rid of items around the house they no longer needed, and kept what they really loved. We had fun and felt really accomplished afterward.